This video shows how to create a group wiki editing assignment inside Canvas and make sure that only members of each group can access the page for their group. It starts off with the Pages tool in the main Canvas course. And on the page, include the prompts that you want students to edit. It's important that when you're creating the page, underneath the Rich Content Editor, you select the options so that teachers and students can edit the page. Then copy the link for the page. In this example, this page is for the Sequoia Kings Canyon group. Then go into the Discussions tool and create a new discussion. In this example, the discussion is called Group Wiki Assignment. The discussion prompt includes the wiki editing instructions and also the step-by-step instructions for students to complete the assignment. Make it a graded assignment. And it's important to enable that it as a group discussion. Again, this example, the theme project groups have already been set up. I'm going to make it a 10-point discussion, give it a due date, and then click Save and Publish. When a graded discussion is a group discussion, a discussion is automatically created for each group in the class. In this example, I've already copied the edit page link for Sequoia Kings Canyon, so I go into that group's discussion. And as I say in my discussion prompts, the first reply will be from me with a link to their group's wiki page. I then select post reply. To repeat this for the other groups, I go into the Pages tool in the main class, select the Atkins menu for the page I just created, and choose Duplicate Page. Then I select the Atkins menu for the new page, select Edit, and then rename the page. In this example, I'm including the name of the group to help me make sure I'm working with the correct page. I then publish the page and then right-click on the page so that I can copy the link to the new page that I just created. I then go back to the discussions again in the main class, go into the discussion for the next group, and then, as before, include the link to that group's wiki page in my reply to that group's discussion. And now this work is ready to be done by my students. When a student logs in and they go to the class and they get to that discussion assignment, because this student is a member of this group, in this example, Sequoia Kings Canyon, they go directly to their group's discussion. And in this case, the student selects the link. The student can make changes. The student selects the Save button. And this student remembers the instruction to reply to say that they have done their work. The reason I have students reply to the discussion is that will give me a notification that I have an assignment that is ready to be graded. In this example, my student Camila has done the work, so I can go straight to that discussion for this student. I can check the edit page, take a look at the page history, and I can see the work that students have done by comparing their revision to what the page looked like just before they made their changes.